Well, our next guest is making quite a name for herself among celebrities with her unique jewelry designs. And I'd like to say I knew her when. Local designer Stacey Eden makes jewelry through the ancient art of wax casting, which last time you were here, which was about a year ago, we were mentioning how we used to do this in high school a long time ago. I don't know about you, but I did. I learned it in high school. But you've turned it into an amazing business. I'm so proud of you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Well, let's talk about some celebrities that have jumped on your bandwagon. First of all, this right here is what we're referring to. This is actual wax, right?
Yes.
And this is how your designs begin.
Exactly.
Tell me about that.
Well, I start out with a chunk of wax. I use all kinds of different hand tools, from a Dremel rotary tool to hand files, sandpaper, all that good stuff. And carve and pare away until we've got just the design that we're looking for.
Now, this is a pretty big piece, but whose piece is this? This is a one-of-a-kind custom piece for who?
One-of-a-kind. For Billy F. Gibbons.
Who is ZZ Top.
Lead singer of ZZ Top.
Oh, my gosh. He wears it. Now, he saw something that you were wearing at one point and said, I really like that. So you went out and made this custom design for him. And this is the first step. And then the second step is this, where you actually have to create the mold.
Exactly, yep, custom made mold. And that way we can inject it with wax and replicate it, which is where I got this wax piece, but unfortunately can't make any more.
That's just for Billy. Yeah, it's just for Billy. Okay. Now it gets better. Okay. First of all, here's another one right here. This one, whose custom piece is this for?
Well, this is for a very special woman and for a very special cause. We created this with Women's Touch Apparel, which is a local clothing company started by Genesis LaFourcade. And she was lucky enough to meet Ty Hunter, Beyonce's stylist.
Wow.
And we actually sent this along with a lot of Genesis's clothing line to Miss Queen Bee herself.
Miss Queen Bee and the whole Queen Bee band have all these pieces, but the story behind, there's so much meaning, I mean, that you put into, like, even with the back of Billy's piece,
exactly.
There's some symbols in there that are unique and private to him.
Exactly.
As well as with Beyonce's piece, right?
Definitely.
Wow. Okay. It's just getting bigger and better from here. So now, what I'm so proud of you as well is that you're keeping everything here in the U.S. You're custom designing and manufacturing here in the U.S.
Exactly.
Let's talk about these new wrap bracelets. I love these. What are they made out of?
We've got a locally sourced leather. Nice and soft. It actually ages with you, and the more you get it wet, the more you wear it out, the softer and more worn in it gets.
And these are your pieces, your designs that you've attached to them as well, your jewelry pieces?
Absolutely. And we've had these for a little bit, and we've done it with the original pieces, but we are also offering them now with just this little locally sourced shell bead, and that way we can offer them at a more affordable price.
Yeah.
And you can have a whole arm of them like you have.
Like
there.
I have here. Check it out. Okay, so here's what's so cool about it. Is that you can make them to fit. So
exactly.
Show me how you do that.
Exactly.
Let's do this one.
Let's
do the purple one. I can't decide.
Every piece comes with every wrap bracelet comes with a QR code. And so you can scan that in your phone and it will take you to a video online of exactly how to fit it.
You're kidding.
But we'll show you how to do it now.
Okay.
So I'm just gonna set it on your wrist, start with the bead on the inside and wrap it around.
Okay.
And it's just a little bit too long.
Okay.
So what I'm going to do is just unwrap it just a little bit.
Because when somebody buys one of these and they get one, it's all pretty much the same length. They customize it themselves.
And then all they have to do is tie a couple of knots and make it just a little bit shorter.
That's it?
That's it. It's so easy.
So you can get these wet, you can swim,
Absolutely. Swim, shower. They're meant to just stay on there through festival season, and whether you're chasing a baby around the house or running around at a concert.
Look at how cool those are.
They work.
Yeah, I could see it now. After a while, they just kind of conform to you, and they stretch, and they move, and they mold to your body.
Absolutely, yeah. It just becomes a part of you, and I hate to take mine off, so.
I can see why, because they're very cool. I love them, and I'm so proud of you. And she's get this designing little pieces now, custom pieces for a line of swimwear.
Swimwear, actually worn by Kate Upton on the last Sports Illustrated cover, so.
Whoa!
2015 lookout for a Clutch Jewelry and Dolcezza Swim collaboration.
Now, these are not hers. These are what was taken off.
Right,
and
right.
You kind of used these as inspiration.
These are a template, yes.
Created your own cool stuff. And these are some of her other designs that she originally came to us with a year ago. And she's just, you find her in galleries and everywhere, right?
All over the place.
All over the place. Look at her. Okay, all right. We have more information about Stacey and all of her designs, Clutch Jewelry, on our website, how to find her on SonoranLiving.com.